three kids and then one, the seven at the end of school. But before going to that, let's start from the beginning.
Here we go. This next bout is scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds for the 155-pound Rumble FC Championship belt. We have the fighter standing to my left, fighting out of the orange corner. He is the challenger. He weighed in at 155 pounds. He has an impressive MMA record of 10-4. He comes from Twin Lake, Michigan. He's representing Muskegon Recreation Center, Kalamazoo. Let's make the noise for Tonio Lewis. And we have your champion standing to my right, fighting out of the black corner. He is your champion at 155 pounds. He has an impressive veteran record of 29-29 from Lincoln Park, Michigan. He fights for Sadistic Warfare Fight Team, WXC Training Facility, Iron Tiger Muay Thai. Your champion, Arasa Campbell! Scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds, 155 55-pound championship belt. On the line, your referee in charge, the Czar, Jeremy Czarnecki.
All right, that was 5-round title fight. You see the rule in the back. Keep your hands up and defend yourself all the time and obey my commands. If you guys have any questions, touch gloves if you like, let's do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thomas and Gabrielos, fighters, here we go, here we go. All right, make some noise, Kalamazoo, Michigan, here we go. Champion was the Campbell challenger, Tonio Lewis. Don't forget, folks.
Yes. Let's get warmed up. Bottoms up, boy, bottoms up. pick our fight, all right?
Stop doing it!
Come on now!
Hands are down, hit that jab!
Don't let up!
Hands are down! Tony, tired, Tony!
Wow!
Hey.
155-pound champion, Rumble FC, and new Russell, can I get you for a minute, please? If I could have you in here.
Russell,
can I grab you in here? Can I get you in here? All right, I just want to make sure you got a chance. All right, Tonio. Hey, we're cool, right? You got the golden gloves here? Coming up? Nope, okay. Very nice. Tonio Lewis right there, I'll tell you what. All right, Tonio Lewis. I'm a big boxing fan, and you can see you've got some boxing skills going on right there. You got some ground game going too. That's what got this hardware right here. Now, you are the new Rumble FC 155-pound champion. What's next for you? You are now 11-4. You are very, very special. Congratulations, first and foremost, on that hardware. Fighting out of Muskegon Rec Center, Twin Lake, Michigan. You're the real deal. Congratulations, my friend. The mic is all yours.
I'm happy to finally get one. I was doing for a minute now, I got another fight coming up for KOP, on the 21st, so come support me for that too. I love your hate out there. Thanks, Sharon.
All right, folks, one more time, your winner, Rumble FC 155-pound champion.